Well, thanks to the University of Minnesota's work in grape breeding, we have some varieties that are capable of making world-class wine. People from around the country are amazed at the quality of the La Crescence, the Marquette, the Itasca. And Annie's role is to help grow the best grapes that we can in order to make the best wine possible.
Since the Minnesota wine and grape industry is so new, we have a lot of growers who have been growing grapes in the state for a long time and have very large vineyards, but we also have quite a few vineyards that are really small and people who are managing them maybe have just started in the past few years. So we can't go with a one-size-fits-all approach when we're teaching grape growers about how to successfully grow grapes because we need to cater that to what their goals are and what their skill level is.
It's really good for us to have a new perspective on things because our industry is not very old, so a lot of growers are just on their own, trying to learn the best way they can through other growers. Annie's been kind of the missing link that the industry needs, and Annie's very easy to talk to, very relatable, extremely good at assimilating research, and then passing it on to the growers in a way that they're able to understand.
So we teach workshops such as beginning pruning workshops, where we'll go out to the vineyard with beginning farmers and show them how to manage grapes in the winter. But we're also doing workshops that are more advanced to troubleshoot some of these advanced issues with more experienced growers. So we're trying to work to create curriculum that fits the skill set and the goals of those individual growers.
Grape growing is a little different than many other crops. There's so many different variables. So if we can stay on top of all those and give the growers the best practices that we can, our industry is just going to continue to take off.
What I'd really like to see is the vineyards that are here now can keep being more and more successful so that we can have a lot of really high quality grapes being grown in Minnesota and that winemakers can use those to make high quality wine. So I would really like to see this Minnesota wine grape industry expand and be as successful as possible.